Hard work, work. Hard work.
So today we're in Shawnee, Kansas, and what we're doing is we're doing interior drain, wall sheeting, and we're resetting five braces that were on the wall. What you can see here is about 3 hours of work this morning. We broke out about 12 to 14 inches, and we dug down about 8 inches. The reason why we dig so deep is so we can get more gravel in it to catch the 3-4 inches rains that we get in 3-4 hours. We want to make sure that what we do catches everything, no matter what the rain we have, whether it's light or we have a monsoon rain, we want to make sure that everything is covered. And as you can tell, we got this dug all the way down, and in the corner we're putting our sump pump and our basin set up, and then we're going to run it up the wall and we're going to run it out the side of the house, because the side of the house has perfect flow and fall to get everything away. Now, and as you'll see in the video here in a little bit, you'll see the process of the wall shield go up, and you'll see everything that you see here, all this will be covered up and isolated, so any water that wants to come through here either tomorrow or in the future, it hit the back of that wall sheeting, run down it and into our drain system that we have started right now.
So end of day two here out in Shawnee. All the guys just got done putting up the wall shield yesterday, and then we got the concrete in today. So it's still drying right now. That's why the color difference is so huge. But looks very, very clean, especially this wall shield. Just looks like, almost looks like drywall going up. And then we come over here, see where the brand new sump pump is and the battery backup to go with it. So just in case that there is a power outage and water coming in, we can always make sure that we get water outside no matter what the power situation is. And we've also got our braces up here against the exterior wall with the wall shield behind them, and all the wall shield cut around all the outlets, pipes, and other things that could possibly be in the way. But I would say that this is definitely a very successful job for Casey Pier, and I think it looks fantastic. So if you like what you see, give us a call, send us an email, contact us on our website. If you're watching on YouTube, give us a like, comment, subscribe. All of those kinds of things help us out a lot, and we really like to engage with you. So until next time.
Hard work, work. Hard work.